phones and electronic devices or silence them, and would everyone stand for a moment of silence and pledge of the flag?
Thank you. Appreciate it. We have a proclamation for the 175th. And a sense of community, and whereas our county can boast of a proud history of unselfish, courageous citizens joining together to protect the health, safety, security, and continuity of our dwelling places. Now, therefore, we, the legislature of the County of Orange, do hereby proclaim a day of recognition of the 175th anniversary of the Cataract Fire and Hose Company Number 1. And we do further commend these sentiments to all citizens of the County of Orange, so that they may accord to the members, affiliates, supporters, and friends of the Cataract Fire and Hose Company Number 1 all due affection, appreciation, esteem, respect, and honor, given this day, the 6th day of September 2018. Chief.
Thank you. I move the minutes of June 7th and July 2nd, 2018.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Carried. Okay, let's go to the regular agenda.
Okay, thank you, Mr. Chairman. I move to vote collectively on agenda items numbers 13 through 15, 18 through 20, and 26 through 28.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Carried. Okay, are there any referrals, withdrawals, or consents? Okay, let's move on. Communications A, receiving file B, referred to all legislators. All right, number one, Jean.
Legislators Paducah and Benton, resolution of the County of Orange in support of an application to the New York State Environmental Facilities Corporation, NYSEFC, for the New York State Water Infrastructure Improvement Act and New York State Intermunicipal Water Infrastructure Grants Program, Clean Water.
Second.
Discussion? Number 13, you added?
Yes.
Number 10, added? Melissa, added? Sandy, added? Madonna, added? Okay, roll call.
Benelli?
Yes.
Paducah?
Yes.
Nemo?
Yes.
And Anastasis? Benton? Cheney? Benio? Heinz? Kulisek? Menuda? O'Donnell? Riskevich? Sassy? Sierra? DeGanga? Sutherland? Tortel? Tui? Vero? Gresha? 20 ayes.
Okay, number two.
Legislators Vero, Kulisek, Benton, and Heinz, resolution authorizing the county executive in conjunction with the Orange County Department of Public Works Airport to accept and appropriate funds from the Federal Aviation Administration pursuant to Section 99-H of the General Municipal Law, Section 4.09 of the Orange County Code.
Second.
Discussion? Roll call. O'Donnell, added? Peter, added? Roll call.
Benelli?
Yes.
Paducah?
Yes.
Nemo?
Yes.
And Anastasis? Benton? Cheney? Fagio? Heinz? Kulisek? Menuda? O'Donnell? Riskevich? Sassy? Sierra? DeGanga? Sutherland? Tortel? Tui? Vero? Gresha? 20 ayes.
Okay, number three, bond resolution requiring two-thirds vote.
Legislators Benelli, Riskevich, and Benton, amending bond resolution dated September 6, 2018, further amending the bond resolution adopted February 7, 2013, and amended May 1st,  2014, in relation to the partial reconstruction of and construction of additions to the Orange County Government Building Complex, Divisions 1, 2, and 3, in the Village of Goshen.
Second.
Discussion? Okay, roll call.
Benelli?
Yes.
Paducah?
Yes.
Nemo?
Yes.
And Anastasis? Benton? Cheney? Fagio? Heinz? Kulisek? Luhon, I'm sorry, Menuda? O'Donnell? Riskevich? Sassy? Sierra? DeGanga? Sutherland? Tortel? Tui? Vero? Gresha? 20 ayes.
Okay, number four, under bond.
Legislators Benelli, Riskevich, and Benton, amending bond resolution dated September 6, 2018, amending the bond resolution adopted March 2nd, 2017, in relation to financing the cost of the acquisition of furniture, fixtures, and equipment and information technology improvements at and for the Orange County Government Center at the estimated total cost of $7,175,000.
Second.
Roll call. Oh, sorry, discussion? Now roll call.
Benelli?
Yes.
Paducah?
Yes.
Nemo?
Yes.
And Anastasis? Benton? Cheney? Fagio? Heinz? Kulisek? Menuda? O'Donnell? Riskevich? Sassy? Sierra? DeGanga? Sutherland? Tortel? Tui? Vero? Gresha? 20 ayes.
Okay, number five, under bond resolution.
Legislators Benton, Paducah, and Anastasis, bond resolution dated September 6, 2018, bond resolution of the County of Orange, New York, authorizing the improvement of intersections stating the estimated maximum cost thereof is $100,000, appropriating said amount therefore, and authorizing the issuance of $100,000 bonds of the county to finance said appropriation.
Second.
Discussion? Roll call.
Benelli?
Yes.
Paducah?
Yes.
Nemo?
Yes.
And Anastasis?
Benton, Jean, Fagion, Hines, Kulisek, Menuda, O'Donnell, Miskevich, Sassy, Sierra, Stiganga, Sutherland, Tortel, Tui, Vera, Fresher, 20 ayes.
Okay, number six.
Legislators Kulisek, Miskevich, Benton, Sutherland, and Menuda. Bond resolution dated September 6, 2018. Bond resolution of the County of Orange, New York, authorizing the preparation of surveys, preliminary and detailed plans, specifications, and estimates necessary for the Ram Line Bridge replacement in the town of Mount Hope, stating the estimated maximum cost thereof is $125,000, appropriating said amount therefore, and authorizing the issuance of $125,000 bonds of the county to pay the cost thereof.
Second.
Fagion. Okay, discussion. Roll call.
Benelli.
Yes.
Eamonn.
Yes.
Anagostakis. Benton. Cheney. Fagion. Hines. Kulisek. Menuda. O'Donnell. Miskevich. Sassy. Sierra. Stiganga. Sutherland. Tortel. Tui. Vera. Fresher. 20 ayes.
Okay, number seven.
Legislators Benton, Tui. Resolution of the Orange County Legislature assuming lead agency status under the State Environmental Quality Review Act, SECPRA, with respect to the replacement of the Otisville Viaduct in the Village of Otisville. Classifying the action as unlisted and determining that the action will not have any significant adverse environmental impacts.
Second.
Discussion. Fagion added? Sutherland added, or want to talk?
Added.
Added, okay. All right, roll call.
Benelli.
Yes.
Padu.
Yes.
Eamonn.
Yes.
Anagostakis. Benton. Cheney. Fagion. Hines. Kulisek. Menuda. O'Donnell. Miskevich. Sassy. Sierra. Stiganga. Sutherland. Tortel. Tui. Vera. Fresher. 20 ayes.
Okay, now comes the financing, number eight, bond resolution.
Legislators Benton, Benelli, Sutherland, O'Donnell. Amending bond resolution dated September 6, 2018. Amending the bond resolution adopted September 1, 2016, in relation to financing the cost of the replacement of the county-owned Otisville Viaduct in the Village of Otisville at the estimated total cost of $2,900,000.
Second.
Discussion. Is Fagion added? Okay, Kulisek added? Roll call.
Benelli.
Yes.
Padu.
Yes.
Eamonn.
Yes.
Anagostakis. Benton. Cheney. Fagion. Hines. Kulisek. Menuda. O'Donnell. Miskevich. Sassy. Sierra. Stiganga. Sutherland. Tortel. Tui. Vera. Fresher. 20 ayes.
Okay, number nine.
Legislators Kulisek and Tui. Resolution of the Orange County Legislature assuming lead agency status under the State Environmental Quality Review Act, SECPRA, with respect to the replacement of the Northfield Bridge in the towns of Crawford and Montgomery. Classifying the action as unlisted and determining that the action will not have any significant adverse environmental impacts.
Second.
Discussion, Mr. Sassy, I assume you want to be on this, yes?
Please.
Sassy. Roll call.
Benelli.
Yes.
Padu.
Yes.
Eamonn.
Yes.
Anagostakis. Benton. Cheney. Fagion. Hines. Kulisek. Menuda. O'Donnell. Miskevich. Sassy. Sierra. Stiganga. Sutherland. Tortel. Tui. Vera. Fresher. 20 ayes.
Okay, number 10, the financing, bond resolution.
Legislators Kulisek, Benton, and Hines. Amending bond resolution dated September 6, 2018. Amending the bond resolution adopted June 4, 2015, in relation to financing the cost of the replacement of the county-owned Northfield Bridge in the town of Crawford at the estimated total cost of $690,000.
Second.
Discussion. Roll call.
Benelli.
Yes.
Padu.
Yes.
Eamonn.
Yes.
Anagostakis. Benton. Cheney. Fagion. Hines. Kulisek. Menuda. O'Donnell. Miskevich. Sassy. Sierra. Stiganga. Sutherland. Tortel. Tui. Vera. Fresher. 20 ayes.
Okay, number 11, another bond resolution.
Legislators Benton and Benelli. Amending bond resolution dated September 6, 2018. Amending the bond resolution adopted June 1, 2017, in relation to technology upgrades.
Second.
Discussion. Roll call.
Benelli.
Yes.
Padu.
Yes.
Eamonn.
Yes.
Anagostakis. Benton. Cheney. Fagion. Hines. Wosick, Menuda, O'Donnell, Riskevich, Sassy, Sierra, DeGanga, Sutherland, Tortel, Chewy, Vero, Gresha, 20 ayes.
Okay, number 12.
Legislative Benton, Wosick. Resolution dated September 6, 2018. Resolution of the County of Orange, New York pursuant to Section 41.00 of the Rules of Finance Law, repealing in part various partially unissued bond authorizations of certain bond resolutions of said county, which authorize the issuance of bonds to finance various improvements in and for the county.
Second.
Discussion. Roll call.
Benelli?
Yes.
Padu?
Yes.
Amo?
Yes.
Anagostakis? Benton? Cheney? Fagion? Hines? Wosick? Menuda? O'Donnell? Riskevich? Sassy? Sierra? DeGanga? Sutherland? Tortel? Chewy? Vero? Gresha, 20 ayes.
Okay, 13, 14, and 15 collectively. Roll call.
Benelli?
Yes.
Padu?
Yes.
Amo?
Yes.
Anagostakis? Benton? Cheney? Fagion? Hines? Wosick? Menuda? O'Donnell? Riskevich? Sassy? Sierra? DeGanga? Sutherland? Tortel? Chewy? Vero? Gresha, 20 ayes.
Okay, number 16.
Legislative Benton, Benelli. Resolution amending Resolution Number 92 of 2018, authorizing the private sale conveyance of certain county-owned lands acquired by a reason of a value to redeem said lands from a tax sale to Orange County pursuant to Section 10184 of the Real Property Tax Law and Orange County amended Local Law Number 2 of 2010.
Second.
Okay, discussion. Roll call.
Yes. Padu?
Yes.
Amo?
Yes.
Anagostakis? Benton? Cheney? Fagion? Hines? Wosick? Menuda? O'Donnell? Riskevich? Sassy? Sierra? DeGanga? Sutherland? Tortel? Chewy? Vero? Gresha, 20 ayes.
Okay, number 17.
Legislative Benton, Menuda. Resolution authorizing the private sale conveyance of certain county-owned lands acquired by reason of a value to redeem said lands from a tax sale to Orange County pursuant to Section 10184 of the Real Property Tax Law and Orange County amended Local Law Number 2 of 2010.
Second.
Discussion. Roll call.
Benelli? Padu?
Yes.
Amo?
Yes.
Anagostakis? Benton? Cheney? Fagion? Hines? Wosick? Menuda? O'Donnell? Riskevich? Sassy? Sierra? DeGanga? Sutherland? Tortel? Chewy? Vero? Gresha, 20 ayes.
18 through 20 collectively. Roll call.
Benelli?
Yes.
Padu?
Yes.
Amo?
Yes.
Anagostakis? Benton? Cheney? Fagion? Hines? Wosick? Menuda? O'Donnell? Riskevich? Sassy? Sierra? DeGanga? Sutherland? Tortel? Chewy? Vero? Gresha, 20 ayes.
Okay, number 21.
Legislative Benton and Anagostakis. Resolution of the Orange County Legislature authorizing the acceptance of a tax litigation settlement for Watchtower Bible and Tract Society of New York, Inc.
Second.
Discussion. Roll call.
Benelli?
Yes.
Padu?
Yes.
Amo?
Yes.
Anagostakis? Benton? Cheney? Fagion? Hines? Wosick? Menuda? O'Donnell? Riskevich? Sassy? Sierra? DeGanga? Sutherland? Tortel? Chewy? Vero? Gresha, 20 ayes.
Okay, number 22.
Legislative Fagion, DeGanga, Hines, Benelli. Resolution confirming the appointment of Harold J. Ford III as Deputy County Executive for the County of Orange by the County Executive pursuant to Section 3.02A of the Orange County Charter.
Second.
All Republicans?
Yes.
Independents? Okay, discussion. Yes, Majority Leader Benelli, and then to the House.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. First of all, I would like to congratulate the County Executive making an excellent choice on the retirement of the Deputy County Executive. Harry Ford has been working very closely with the county. It's a very logical choice that Harry moves into the position of Deputy
Anybody else?
Amendment added.
Padilla added.
Added.
Menuda added. Sagenga added.
There's one.
Okay. Okay.
Do you want to speak?
Yes, of course.
Oh, added, I'm sorry.
Okay, cool, that was added too. I just have to say, excellent choice. Terry's been involved in multitude or all facets of county government way back in the 80s when he was here in his first stint. And he's been involved in many governments at the managerial level. Superb choice, gets back to everybody and he's a go-to guy for me many times. Now, Harry, before I call for a vote, I just want you to make sure that these parking passes for leadership, that you get them beyond October 1st, please. Well, in the future. Roll call.
Benelli?
Yes.
Padu?
Yes.
Amel?
Yes.
Anagnestakis?
Yes.
Benton? Cheney? Fagion? Hines?
Yes.
Kulusek? Menuda?
Yes.
O'Donnell?
Yes.
Ruskovich?
Yes.
Sassy?
Yes.
Sierra? Sagenga? Sutherland?
Yes.
Tortel?
Yes.
Tui?
Yes.
Vero?
Yes.
Gresher?
Yes.
20 ayes.
Thank you.
Terry, congratulations. And he was also the county exec's former boss too, right?
That's why it pays to be a good boss.
Thanks, county exec. Number 23.
Legislators Fagion, Amel, Benelli, Cheney, Hines, Kulusek, Padu, Vero. Resolution recognizing September 15, 2018 through October 15, 2018 as National Hispanic Heritage Month.
Second.
Is everybody on board on that?
Yes.
Yes.
Good. Perfect. Okay, roll call.
Benelli?
Yes.
Padu?
Yes.
Amel?
Yes.
Anagnestakis, Benton, Cheney, Fagion, Hines, Kulusek, Menuda, O'Donnell, Ruskovich, Sassy, Sierra, Sagenga, Sutherland, Tortel, Tui, Vero, Gresher. 20 ayes.
Okay, number 24.
Legislators Cheney and Vero. Resolution authorizing the county executive in conjunction with the Orange County Department of Planning to accept and appropriate funds as a subcontractor to the Orange County Department of Health pursuant to Section 99-H of the General Municipal Law and Section 4.09 of the Orange County Charter.
Second.
Discussion? Yes, Fagion added, Sutherland added. Roll call. Excuse me, Sagenga and Tui added as well.
Benelli?
Yes.
Padu?
Yes.
Amel?
Yes.
Anagnestakis? Benton? Cheney? Fagion? Hines? Kulusek? Menuda? O'Donnell? Ruskovich? Sassy? Sierra? Sagenga? Sutherland? Tortel? Tui? Vero? Gresher. 20 ayes.
Okay, number 25.
Legislators Sassy and Vero. Resolution authorizing the acceptance and adoption of the multi-jurisdictional hazard mitigation plan update for Orange County, New York.
Second.
Fagion added. Okay, discussion? Roll call.
Benelli?
Yes.
Padu?
Yes.
Amel?
Yes.
Anagnestakis? Benton? Cheney? Fagion? Hines? Kulusek? Menuda? O'Donnell? Ruskovich? Sassy? Sierra? Sagenga? Sutherland? Tortel? Tui? Vero? Gresher. 20 ayes.
Okay, 26 through 28 collectively, roll call.
Benelli?
Yes.
Padu?
Yes.
Amel?
Yes.
Anagnestakis? Benton? Cheney? Fagion? Hines? Kulusek? Menuda? O'Donnell? Ruskovich? Sassy? Sierra? Sagenga? Sutherland? Tortel? Tui? Vero? Gresher. 20 ayes.
Okay, number 29.
Legislators Sassy, Sagenga, Fagion, Menuda. Resolution authorizing an increase in the per diem hourly rate of pay for the position of per diem deputy sheriff and per diem correction officers at the Orange County Sheriff's Office pursuant to Section 2.02 of the Orange County Charter.
Second.
Discussion? Roll call.
Benelli?
Yes.
Padu?
Yes.
Amel?
Yes.
Anagnestakis? Benton? Cheney? Fagion? Hines? Kulusek? Menuda? O'Donnell? Ruskovich? Sassy? Sierra? Sagenga? Sutherland, Tortel, Tui, Vero, Gresham, 20 ayes.
Okay, number 30.
Legislators Fagion and Buscagno-Panuda, an act amending the appropriate Orange County appointment schedules to create range supervisor and three assistant range supervisors part-time at the Orange County Sheriff's Office pursuant to section 2.02I of the Orange County Charter.
Second.
Discussion. Roll call. Oh, I'm sorry, Sutherland, you want to be added or discussion? Added?
Yes.
Okay. Roll call.
Benelli?
Yes.
Padu?
Yes.
Emo?
Yes.
Anagostakis? Benton? Cheney? Fagion? Heinz? Kulisek? Menuda? O'Donnell? Riskevich? Sassy? Sierra? DeGanga? Sutherland? Tortel? Tui? Tui?
Yes.
Vero? Gresham, 19 ayes, one abstention.
Okay, number 31.
Legislators Sassy and Benton, an act amending the appropriate Orange County appointment schedules to create assistant highway supervisor at the Orange County Department of Public Works pursuant to section 2.02I of the Orange County Charter.
Second.
Discussion. Roll call.
Benelli?
Yes.
Padu?
Yes.
Emo?
Yes.
Anagostakis? Benton? Cheney? Fagion? Heinz? Kulisek? Menuda? O'Donnell? Riskevich? Sassy? Sierra? DeGanga? Sutherland? Tortel? Tui? Vero? Gresham, 20 ayes.
Okay, number 32.
Legislators Fagion, DeGanga, Emo, an act amending the appropriate Orange County employment schedules to reclassify desktop technician assistant to desktop technician, RHCS, at the Orange County Department of Residential Healthcare Services pursuant to section 2.02I of the Orange County Charter.
Second.
Discussion. Roll call.
Benelli?
Yes.
Padu?
Yes.
Emo?
Yes.
Anagostakis? Benton? Cheney? Fagion? Heinz? Kulisek? Menuda? O'Donnell? Riskevich? Sassy? Sierra? DeGanga? Sutherland? Tortel? Tui? Vero? Gresham, 20 ayes.
Okay, number 33.
Legislators DeGanga, Sassy, O'Donnell, Tui, an act amending the appropriate Orange County appointment schedules to reclassify senior secretary and administrative assistant to executive secretary and administrative assistant at the Orange County Department of Mental Health pursuant to section 2.02I of the Orange County Charter.
Second.
Discussion. Roll call.
Benelli?
Yes.
Padu?
Yes.
Emo?
Yes.
Anagostakis? Benton? Cheney? Fagion? Heinz? Kulisek? Menuda? O'Donnell? Riskevich? Sassy? Sierra? DeGanga? Sutherland? Tortel? Tui? Vero? Gresham, 20 ayes, Mr. Chairman, and yes, Mr. Clerk.
Oh, yeah, that's one of the quickest meetings ever. We have one speaker on the master plan, Mr. Ron Hamel-Hughes. That mostly didn't know the name of Ron. Okay. Let's not get too far in the cat out of the bag. Thank you for recognizing. Our county master plan is way overdue. The information that I have is most recently reconstructed in 2003. That puts us 15 years in arrears here, and the state 239 law compels us to do it more often than that. I won't get into the fine-tuned details. However, we need to look at this as a group. We have 42 municipalities in this county. We don't need to spend enormous amounts of money for each municipality. The county has one that can be conducive for all to follow. They can take that money and redo their zoning, which is way overdue, which should be a living, working, changing way to do business in each municipality. And the county's master plan should provide something for them to latch on to be led and followed. If we can get our head wrapped around the whole deal here, you don't have a battalion here and a battalion there, and a general here and a general there without everybody talking to each other. So if we have a master plan that's conducive for the entire county's geographic and monetary constraints, and the municipalities can spend that money on updating their zoning plans, now we've got a more conducive and more flowing and continuity between all the municipalities. Now, of the 42 municipalities, there may be a few here and there that do business
county can adopt and redirect all of that duplication of funds spent for 42 master plans, we don't need to go about it in that fashion. Let's take a look at what we're doing. Cinch up the pocketbook, redirect some of that funding that's being spent again and again, and find a better way of doing business. This is 2018. There's no reason to go on the way we've been going for the last 30 years. Thank you for listening to what I have to say.